be more specific, be more clear. Look, if you are crystal clear with your objective, you can build a massive map you can build millions ways to reach your outcome. It's RPM. If you don't do it on paper or if you don't systemize it, but if you do this, your thinking process, then it's more valuable. RPM is not a system, it's a thinking process. So I have led you with three different questions. Make this a habit of asking yourself this three different questions. What's my outcome? What's my result? What I'm after? And why do I want it? Why this thing or why this outcome I want it? Or what's the purpose behind this outcome I'm wanting? Look, purpose is more powerful than the object. So this thing, why, is truly very, very, very important. You feed yourself with this particular emotional juice, then you have the power enough to complete your outcome. And you are more clearer with your outcome, your brain will generate many millions map to fulfill your outcome.
If you write it on paper, you can see it, your brain will be more focused upon it. And if your company does it, it will raise its standard and its productivity too. Similarly for you, if you do it for your goals, you ask yourself different questions and plan out things, then it will work for you. So, say for example, people do a movie, so they have a big script of that particular movie. They know in how many days probably that movie will be completed and what shots are to be taken on this particular days, or they divide the particular movie in different days and how they plan to shoot that particular movie. So if you understand it similarly, your daily chart or your daily routine chart or your to-do list is the small step for your bigger outcome. So even if some things are left, it's okay. Your brain, ask your brain different questions and make it produce you more different ways, more different maps, more different to-do lists, so that it works more effectively rather than just giving yourself pain that no, it's not completed, it's not completed, it's not completed. Make yourself the habit of asking yourself questions. And similarly, this particular to-do list or this process of daily writing things is just making you take small steps towards your major outcome. So if you understand this RPM system or RPM thinking process, then you'll understand that this are just tools to help you achieve your goals. But this thinking process is the valuable thing you need to install in yourself, that what my outcome, why, what's the purpose behind, why do I want this, and how will I work on it, and this how will change. So don't feel pain of not completing that activity log, but that's the most valuable tool you have towards yourself. And coming to our activity 10.22, that is before your eyes, it states that make your list of 10 desires. So I'll tell you, ask yourself this three different questions and make your 10 outcome list. In the morning itself, read each and every outcome of yours and imagine and visualize it as if you have already received it. Look, I have already shared with you our ultimate success formula. In it, I have mentioned you that the way to create certainty in your brain that you will receive the result you want is just by visualizing it. That is the process of visualization. So with each and every outcome of yours, do this particular thing, that is read them, visualize them, and feel as much gratitude as for them, so that you'll receive it at a faster rate. And that is, you're using two things, that is law of attraction and secondly the power of gratitude. Then carry this particular list of yours in your pocket, and at any two occasions in your day, remove that list out of your pocket and do the same thing, that is read it, visualize it as if you have already received it, and feel as much gratitude for it, and feel as much happy for it and celebrate it. And hold your magic rock and which recall whole of your day and select the best thing happen with you and feel gratitude for it and say the word thank you. So I hope this RPM system becomes your thinking process and it helps you. So bye bye, have a nice day.